All right, so what we have for a setup right here, we have two, I think they're about 330-gallon tanks. So what we have, we're just going to take the water, fill both of these tanks up. And for the setup, we have all this heating tape, just so, you know, it's winter time. It gets down to 18 degrees sometimes at night, even colder. So you want to be able, if the pigs come up in the middle of the night, want to take a drink, or just in the morning. You don't want all this to freeze up. So just have the lines coming out of the tanks. You also have a spare valve right here. For this, just say for these pigs right here, I can actually fill this valve up really super easy. And then so this just comes out, this tube here. You obviously see the heating tape, everything like that. And we actually have the heating tape set up to this power system right here. But so you come out to here, these water nipple feeders. You can actually see there is a small little insert, metal insert, into the main outside of that water feeder. All the pigs have to do just to drink, push down that feeder, and water comes out. Simple setup.
I don't want them escaping. Shut it.
All of them.
Try getting this part up. Watch, they're gonna come underneath.
Yeah.
What else do you have in there besides these guys?
How many did he get?
I don't know.
Send me some stuff.
Makes it also look a whole lot more complicated than it really is.
Makes the process look a lot better.
Wow, first you have to do this, and then you have to do this, and then you have to do this.
So it's really simple, but a lot of people that don't know, they're going to be like, oh my gosh,
oh my
that's
God,
a lot.
Look at that. Yes.
Holy crap.
And that's what part of the video business is for.